But that's nothing compared to the number of animals.
Hey, kids!
From the creators of Shrek and Madagascar,
welcome to suburbia.
Animals are invading our towns.
Begin!
And there's nothing we can do about it.
I wanna make cookies!
Oh. RJ the raccoon, sneaky and silent.
Let's play!
Right? Bird, the turtle, slow and deliberate. Abby, the squirrel, cute and adorable.
I can burp my ABCs!
A-B-Z.
Ozzy, the possum, brave and fearless. Stella, the skunk, armed and dangerous.
What? You brought this on yourself?
From DreamWorks Animation.
That's a diaper.
That's a really good one.
Over the hedge.
Oh, we have so much work to do.
Jacuzzi.
That looks so inviting.
Yes, the water looks perfect.
Sometimes to experience new things in life. Fishing, my friend. All we need is a little push.
From DreamWorks, who brought you Shrek, and Aardman Studios, who created Wallace and Robin, comes a sneak peek of a new comedy.
Oh my gosh, help!
Oh! Flushed away.
It's a great story about rats in the drains underneath London. It's absolutely full of fun.
Meet Roddy, a pampered uptown pet voiced by Tony Award winner Hugh Jackman.
Oh! This very elegant rat who lives in this lovely house in Kensington. He's flushed and ends up lost and alone in the drains of London.
Along the way, Roddy meets the street smart Rita, voiced by four-time Academy Award nominee Kate Winslet.
Oh, nice to meet you, ducky.
Rita is the exact opposite of Roddy. I mean, she's independent, she's adventurous. I mean, she has big plans for her life.
Hello, may I help you?
Here's a being attacked by a mad woman. She's got crayons.
I think anybody in Roddy's situation would be desperate to get home.
But when things start going down the drain,
there they are!
They're forced to put their plans on ice.
Prepare to meet your maker, your ice maker.
Makes me laugh every time.
Now, Roddy and Rita will have to work together if they're going to save their tails from Spike and Whitey.
Danger's my middle name.
I thought it was Leslie.
The Frog.
Bonjour.
And the Toad.
Aristocratic amphibian voiced by Ian McKellen. He despises rodents.
After them!
I think I still have something for everybody to relate to.
The movie is very fun, the characters are terrific.
There's
so much energy, so much fun.
An adventurous life can be a good life.
It's a story about what happens when the upper crust.
Your own hand.
Meets the underworld.
You got yourself a deal.
DreamWorks flushed away.
Watch and
take your legs straight when you hit the water.
Coming to theaters November 2006.
I've kept my legs straight, Spider-Man.